Hello friends, welcome to linuxhelp.com. Now I am going to explain how to install Enpass application on Solus 3 OS. First of all, Enpass is a freemium password management to securely store password and other credentials. The mobile version is restricted to storing only 20 passwords free of charge. It's having a more functionality is available. For a desktop version is a Enpass application is however is unlimited storing for your password. Before you have to install the application, you should update your system repository. The updation is going on. The updation was completed now. Now you have to download the package using this following command. Then hit enter. The downloading is going on. The downloading process was completed now. Now we have to install the application using this following command. Then hit enter. The installation is going on. The installation was completed now. Now we have to open a Solus menu. Here we have to type Enpass. The application is shown on the screen. If you want to open an application, please click here. The application is open now. Here it will show on a welcome page of Enpass application. If you have already account, you have to restore your file. Click here. If you are a new user for Enpass application, please choose here. Then click continue. Here you have to choose your master password of Enpass application. Then click done. Here we have to click got it. The application is open now. Here it will show on a default categories store your password. If you want to add a new category, please click here. Here you have to choose folder. Here it will you have to type your folder name. Here you have to choose your icon. The category is created now. If you want to add a password to any category, please click here. Here you have to choose your type of your accounts. These are all the major categories for using in a Enpass application. If you want to know the what is the version, you have to install the Enpass application on your system. Please click here. Here you have to choose about. Here it will show on what is the version. You have to install the Enpass application on your system. These are all the installation process about how to install Enpass application on Solus 3OS. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel Linux Help. To more further videos, visit www.linuxhelp.com. For any queries, mail to support@linuxhelp.com.